huge fire.
Well, it's not the biggest we've had. We've had that whole fire pit full.
Well, we moved the car. Remember?
Yeah, we had to move the van and everything. We had to move everything right back.
It was big, man.
The whole fire pit.
I was scared. That was the first time I've ever been scared on a fire.
I thought we're gonna lose that control. Why do you think that's all?
Oh, I know, it's all torched.
Hey Ty, you want some weenies on the barbecue?
On the fire? No?
Allowed to go on the left of me so we go see it. I know right there where you are.
What's that?
Him.
What about him? Not doing anything wrong.
I said, supposed to be laying down where he is.
Yeah, he can't get too close to the fire. He's stupid like that.
What?
He's just stupid like that.
He's a he just...
Mommy needs here. Oh, she's here at the van?
She went crazy.
She probably went crazy for me too because she hasn't seen me for a while. 4 weeks. 4 weeks being sick, man. It's not good.
Yeah, oh yeah. Let's just hold it up.
Oh yeah, I put it on the other side where it's bigger.
Yeah.
I think the last time we did weenies was when with Kyle we did weenies.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, Kyle and that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do them nice and slow. I got all the time in the world. Skipper, pebbles.
Pebbles.
No bark.
Enough. Okay, come on, lay down. Lay down.
Come on, Skip.
Lay down. Lay down. Come on.
Ooh. Looking for the surprise there, dude. I was the one that.
You have no idea.
It was us. It was us. Our idea.
You stay up here by yourself for a while and see how it feels.
It's lonely.
You have no idea.
Yeah, it's a nice place to be.
I've been lonely
it
before.
Is a nice place to be.
Beautiful place to be. When you have somebody to share it with.
You know how it is when you're you're at home, right?
Oh God,
it's
terrible.
And you have the whole weekend to yourself at the house. After a while, it gets lonely.
Oh God. Well, yeah, that was lonely before.
Doesn't matter.
Like that.
Doesn't matter if
week,
you know
right?
what. Doesn't matter if you got guys up here. You just want to be by yourself some days, and it just gets to you.
Yeah, and you get tired of it, and you want company to come over.
Sometimes you don't mind company, other times you just want to get the fuck away.
Yeah, really.
Hey, Douglas, you little fucker. I don't mind it, kind of. I haven't had colors with her. Seriously. I just been so busy around here. I haven't. Even at bedtime, I can just... Because I flip flops, I just put her beside the end bag. I just don't like freaking around. Every time I get out of bed. Place to be. It wasn't awesome. By yourself. With you here.
Mm-hmm.
Different ballgame now. Very different ballgame.
Very different.
Oh, I'm so glad you came up today. I am. I am so happy you did that.
It was our idea. Surprise you.
Tomorrow's
great. Yeah, it was actually
I was thinking about it, but then when she asked me, I was like, yeah, I'm going to have it.
Definitely, we came today instead of tomorrow. So there you go, you got your surprise. Ooh.
I'd be in bed by now. I would.
Oh, me too.
I'd be sleeping.
Last night was the longest I stayed up 8.
When?
Last night.
11:30?
I was downstairs 11:30.
Yeah, me too. Last night.
I haven't been up.
I was up really late last night. Somebody kept me up. Physically up. Mentally.
Who was it?
I was talking to your mother.
Yeah, 11:30, remember?
Oh, I can't sit down.
You can sit down, but you just gotta stay down. You wanna sit in this chair, or do we sit for you in this chair?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not wrong with it. No, I can't. I think I might pull it out. I'm just gonna stand, sorry.
Yeah, that's better. It actually feels a lot better.
You want to bend over?
No, it's okay if I bend over, it's just when you sit.
Yeah.
It just stiffens right up. You don't want to close bent over all day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I do. I like that. Look at how white it is. You can see it?
Mm-hmm.
A lot better.
I'm farting like crazy.
Really?
Crazy.
He's got the eggs. He has the eggs.
Egg butt.
Oh God, I love it.
You love your eggs?
Mm-hmm. Holy cow, man.